Hello all. So in this video, we are going to learn about two things. When this online teaching process is going on, two very important things are, first, how to divide the whole PDF into small parts so that it can be given to the students chapter wise, and second is when we are showing them the screen, when we are presenting our PDF to the students, how to annotate it, how to write some text on it, how to highlight something, how to do that. So suppose I have a particular book which is of 250 pages and I want to select certain segment of that. How we can do? Just go to a website named I Love PDF, and this is the website ilovepdf.com, and these are the various options that we can use here. So now what I want to do is I need to split my PDF. So just go to this split PDF and it would ask you for the PDF file that you need to split. Click on this select PDF file. Just select your PDF file that you want to split. I am taking a particular journal where I have this article of mine. Now this whole journal is here, which is of 139 pages, you can see here. I want that the pages from 94. So you can see that the pages here, you can identify if it's the correct page, and up to which page you want, you can simply write it here. I want it up to 104. This is my article here. And if you want to add range, you want to have more split, you can also add range here. But I don't want to do that. So I'll simply cross this. I just want this range. And what we'll do is we'll go to split PDF. Now what will happen is the more ranges you have added, it will cut the whole book into those ranges. So suppose I have pages 1 to 10, then 11 to 20 and so on. And if I keep on adding the range here, then this would be one PDF, this would be the other PDF, and I will have these small PDFs which then can be given to the students. So just click on now split PDF, and what it is doing, it has split my PDF. I can click on this download split PDF. So I'll do this, or if you want to share it with the students, you can click on this share download link. Now what you can do is you can copy this link and you can send it to the students via the WhatsApp web, or you can also copy it on your Google Classroom so that the students have this particular chapter. This link can be shared in the material of the Google Classroom. Now let us see how this particular PDF would appear. You can see this is the PDF that I have, right? This is the cut PDF. It is starting from page number 94. Now let us see how to annotate this PDF. For that, I will go to this file in the PDF format. I will open it with Adobe Acrobat Reader. This is my file. You can see this is the file in the PDF format. Now to annotate this, what we have to do is go to View. In View, go to Tools, and in the Tools, go to Comment and click on Open. I'm repeating it. Go to View, go to Tools, go to Comment, and then go to Open. Now, when you go to Open, this whole toolbox is here. This whole toolbar is with you. You can click on this and you can highlight anything that you want. This is for the underline. We can do this. This is for the strike off. So if you want to strike off something that they shouldn't be written, we can do that. We can also insert the text. Suppose we want to write something for the students, we can select this pencil and we can use our mouse and we can also write something. Suppose I want to write alpha plus beta, though I am very bad at it, I don't use this, right? So we can also do this. If we want to write like alpha plus beta is equal to 1. Similarly, if I want to insert a text box, this is the best option that I like. We can insert a text box and here we can write anything that I want to share with my students. So we can also insert the text and we can write anything, and we can share this with our students. If we want to save it like this with the annotations, we can also do that. So this is how we can mark something. Suppose if I want to highlight this, or if I want to highlight this, this can be given to the students, right? Thank you so much.